It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
Elizabeth!
Beth!
Shoot to kill! Shoot him!
You must think me some sort of freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
This is what they want, brothers. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak but to beg. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down, brothers. But Daisy Fitzroy says there's another way. Another way coming real soon.
These people are like this because of Fink. Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
I guess we could head straight for the police station. Or see what's in that bar. What do you think?
Come on, come on! Hurry up!
Hit it! Hit it harder! Hit it harder!
Barely making a goddamn dent!
There's a tear
hungry,
over there!
Bill.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Oh,
give a damn.
Some people are treated like men. Others like animals.
There's plenty of places down below where you'll find more of the same.
Like a wounded knee.
Yeah, like a wounded knee.
That was in my name.
Some of the gloom.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by? By and is a better home awaiting in the sky, in the sky.
over there's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
better already.
Flush him out! I'll kill you!
Much obliged.
Reap what you sow.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship.
They argued some fierce at night, Lady Comstock and a prophet. Could never make out what it was about from my bunk, though. After the worst, I seen she ain't left for morning prayer. So I crept upstairs to check in on her. And like a fool, I lingered. Scullery maid was what they called me when I walked into Comstock House. Murderer was what they shouted when I ran out.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
On it. Got it.
The job and there's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn Vox and I take their money, but what's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift while they're just folk. Well, I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, there'll be hell to pay.
Elizabeth.
Sure thing. Ready. Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure. We sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through. What is that?
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be back at the shop. Booker, if we go into this tear, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you wanna go now?
Head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut up this place for it.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
See a forest at the beginning of a fire. For the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation. We're going to Emporium.
Can you feel it? Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
You ever see a forest at the beginning of a fire? For the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation. Going to Emporium, and then we gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
the hell are they talking about?
Look at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
Slade burned down the Hall of Heroes. Two memories in the same place.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go.
For this one, everyone look really sad. Like you're having the worst old time.